Well, it's good, y'all. Playing NASCAR for the first time. Alright. We go 100%. Clear skies, constant 75 degrees. All that shit. NASCAR rules on. Stages on. And, yeah. This is not an actual season. It's just a race now. But we're going to do it based off of. No, yeah, you already know. We're gonna do our own custom car. So, yeah, we're gonna do that. Yeah, first race, the Daytona 500. We have 40 other drivers in this. Race session only, and the qualifying is based on random positions, so it's going to give us a random position from 1 to 40, and that'll determine where we're going to qualify, and we're going to do this based off of, you know, where they finish, and we're going to have stages on, so we're going to, I'm going to do this after, by the way, like, after the stream, I'll get all the points taken care of, like, 1st through 40th. Then the stage is obviously rewarded for the drivers that are in the that finish in the top 10 after every stage. And, yeah. So, that's, other than that, that's pretty much it. And let's get to racing. It's going to be a 200-lap race to start the season. I'm really excited. I think this can be a great season. And yeah, we're gonna be racing as consistent as possible. And this is Sunday night as I'm recording this. We're actually doing the live stream. I'll probably go up on Monday. So, yeah, so tomorrow this will go up. At least I'll try to, you know what I'm saying? It's just race only, so
I'm Alex Sadin,
no qualifying,
welcoming you
no
to
practice.
The Daytona 500, the great American race.
There we go.
40 of the world's best stock car drivers are ready to tame this 2.5 mile super speedway. Today is about avoiding the big one and giving yourself a chance at the end. The drivers know what's at stake, a virtual playoff lock and a chance to engrave their name on the Harley J. Earl Trophy.
It's just the Cup Series, so no trucks, no Xfinity, no nothing like that.
What teams and drivers have been prepping for.
Looks like Logano will start
season.
On the pole. AJ Allmendinger second, Blaney third. Looks like I'm starting up front. Let's see. So Logano will start on the pole. I'm starting. I'm the 82 car. 23rd for the 500. Yeah. Okay, we're going to go to the
clear,
track,
clear, clear.
And I did a couple of test races, like just 2% races on here, and not as laggy here as it was on the actual game, so green flag right. Underway from Daytona.
Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Three wide. Two outside. All clear. Two on the outside. You're three. Two on the outside. You're three. Three wide,
Howard,
got two up
three
top.
Wide coming at it too. Hamlin is kind of forcing people over
three
the
wide,
line.
Got two up top.
Lifting.
Stay left. Two on the outside. You're three. Clear all around. Two on the outside. You're three.
And all four. Oh, God. Almost got turned by William Byron. And we're already up five, six
three
spots.
Wide, two outside.
We're dropping the green flag.
Stay left.
Man, this car
clear
is
all
fast. Oh.
Got one right. Clear, clear. Got one left. Car low. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
We're already up to 13. A little bit of stacking up going on here. Underneath Chris Buescher for 12th. Oh, God.
Three wide. Two outside.
Speed glitch.
Top 10. Come give me some more.
We're already in the top 10 after two laps.
Stay left. Stay left. All clear. You're in the middle here, three wide.
Whoa, Truex almost got turned. And that would have been his fault because he came right up in it, right up into me. Looks like here comes Garrett Smithley up. Trying to pass me on the outside here. Oh. We're already single file. Truex is
clear,
not
clear.
Looking good right now. Oh. That's what behind Ross Chastain for 8th. On the outside of him.
Got one left. Got one low. Still there. Clear, 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 clear.
Just slowly trying to move my way to the front. Looks like Logano is still leading by pretty much by a whole car over, I think that's Ryan Blaney up there in second. He's trying to make a move on Logano. The field is pretty packed together. Looks like I'm not gonna, you know what, I'll wait until we get to the backstretch. Because I don't want to do that in the middle of the turn.
All right, top five, here we go.
So right up to the top five. Allmendinger is in third. He started second this race. So six laps in. Still pretty early, I'm not gonna make my moves yet. We're not even going to take tires at this point. We're just going to go fuel only. PJ McLeod is going to drop back. Give Allmendinger a little bump here. Got Penske 1 and 2 together right now, but That's not gonna last for too long. Here comes, man, Allmendinger. I'm giving Allmendinger a big push. Here comes Chastain on the outside right now. Whoa. As the field is kind of in a single file, almost. Alright, I'm gonna move up to third right now. Moving the way up. Chastain right behind me.
Alright, right there. You can see him.
Alright, me too. In second. We started in 23rd. And we're already going to get up to the race lead list.
All
10
clear.
Laps.
Got one right. Clear, clear.
Oh, scraping the wall a bit. Chastain is right there, man. He's not really making moves right now. There's the top five on the top left-hand corner right there. You can see Logano, me, Chastain, Blaney, and McLeod as of right now.
Stay right. Clear all around.
As we're on lap 10. Of the Daytona 500.
Stay right.
And here I come, outside of Logano for the lead right here.
Still inside.
Do they lift? What the heck? I don't know why they just lifted for no reason. That's my first lap lead of the season. Someone other than Joey Logano. As he led the first nine. Only a handful of cars trying to form a second line on the inside. I can't really tell who that lead car is. Looks like that may be McLeod, I don't know. We're just kind of shifting back and forth between two lines and one line. There's Logano riding my back bumper. Starting to get a little crazy over there. It's early, not really making moves right now. As I move from 23rd to the lead in less than 10 laps. Just looking back, seeing all the action behind me. Oh, Logano trying to make a move on the inside here. Penske is 2 and 3. As Chastain is right there in fourth. As they lift it again. I don't know why they're doing that. We're on lap 13 of the Daytona 500. Man, Logano is right there, dude. All that action behind me. There comes Blaney to the high side. Taking second away from his teammate, Joey Logano. Here comes Ryan Blaney trying to make a move. A very good plate racer won these night race at Daytona here back in 2021. The only time he's ever been to the victory lane at Daytona. Oh, nice block on Blaney. That just ruined his entire momentum right there. Is that someone in pit road? I couldn't tell if that was somebody on pit road. I don't want to get too far out because that's bad news bears if that happens. There's a pause in the stream just because my dog has to go potty. Right now he's just laying down. He's not really feeling the best right now. He's under medication right now, so that's just, you know, excess drinking of water and then excessive slash uncontrollable pig. Put it nicely, I'll just put it at that. Now take a look at this. It's just, it's like they're trying to make a second line here, but then it just fades. It's a one line. Yeah, I'll give you a good example. Once we get into the turns, watch. Everybody would just go, at least attempt to. What the heck?
We didn't come here for a second. Keep charging. You're in the top.
The game froze for a second. I thought the game just fucking froze, man. Holy. I did not see that coming. Now Ryan Blaney has the lead. I thought the game just froze on me. I mean, it did. It was a huge lag spike. It doesn't really matter. We're already catching back up to them. We're gonna lift right here. Kind of bump draft him a bit.
Got one left.
That clear, scared clear. Me for a second.
Good job. Go get me
that
one
was
more.
A horrible Carlo. Speed glitch. But luckily nothing happens to the car. We're good. Pit windows from like lap 39 to 42. I already got one car up here. Looks like that's the 66 of Timmy Hill.
You're in the top five with that one.
Here comes everybody. Oh, Logano. Trying to push me to the outside here.
Stay right.
I'm sucked to the outside. Because I got a whole line of cars.
Still there. Clear.
There we go. Chastain is not wanting to work with me, dude.
Still next to you. All clear.
I don't know if he's having some sort of problem or what, but Timmy Hill is not looking good. We're already about to catch him. It's a 65 lap stage right now. 19 laps in and no cautions yet. Been a clean race so far, which is good.
Got one left.
Outside of Logano for a second.
Keep digging. Stay right.
He was the 2015 winner here.
One left.
The Daytona 500, Joey Logano was.
Clear.
He's We're just gonna. Oh, Blaine, what's he doing? Give him room. Come on. I'm giving you room, dude. Come on. You know what? Whatever. Want to stay behind Timmy Hill? Go ahead. Oh, he's gonna go pull the old line to do it.
That's a good job.
The passes,
give me one more.
He's not giving
good job.
So,
go give me
so
one
much
more.
Room.
Awesome job. Let's command it. All right, right there. You can see him. Go get him. All right, right there. You can see him. Go get him. He's got the speed. Now get after them.
All right. I don't know why the AIs are not getting around Timmy Hill.
That's a good job. Go get me one more. Two on the outside. You're three. Two on the outside. You're three.
Oh, I almost turned Ryan Blaney
there. Awesome
job.
Let's command this thing now.
I have no idea what these idiots are doing. We're on lap 21 right now.
That's a good job. Go get me one more. Keep focused here. Still a few more out front. We didn't come here for seconds. Keep charging.
Damn right we didn't. Alright, are we finally going to be able to get past Timmy Hill? We do. After like three or four laps behind him.
Stay right. Alright, that's the pass to the lead right there. Enjoy the view.
Lap 22 right now. Wall. Blaney's coming. We're just pulling away from them. Me and Ryan Blaney are. Here comes Blaney. Oh, in the wall. Blaney's gonna get by me.
Clear all around. Clear all around.
Of course, he checks up right in front of me. Left here is not looking good right now. It's unlike it. Just like. Yellow kind of color.
Got one right. All clear.
Oh.
Got one right.
Don't spin.
That's good.
And there he goes
clear,
around.
Clear. Pit road is closed.
And caution
yellow,
is
yellow,
out.
Yellow.
And we're going to pit. No tires. No tires, just full tank of fuel. Am I really the only person on pit road? Nobody thought of that, didn't they? I'm gonna be in the back, but that doesn't. I'm fine with that, honestly. What is that? Who is that? He went below the yellow line there. We start lap 31.
Three wide, two down there.
I'm safe in the back.
Three wide, two down there. Two inside, you're three wide. Stay right.
Whoa.
Two inside, you're three wide. Still inside. Three wide, two down there.
Stenhouse almost put me in the wall. Sorry, 35th. Come on, McDowell. See, I'm trying to lift because I know they're just gonna lift all four for no reason.
Got one right. Clear all around.
Oh my God, come on.
Car right. Clear all around. Got one right. Clear all around. Two on the outside, you're three, car right. All right, hold your line. Clear all around, car right. Clear all around.
I'm not going to be ready for them, just braking for no reason.
Got one right. All clear. Car right. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. One down low. One down low. All right, hold your line.
Oh!
All clear.
Fucking lifting out of the corner for no reason at all. Why are they doing that? That's so stupid.
Stay right.
Whoa, Hamlin! Hamlin.
Got one left.
What the hell,
clear,
man?
Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. All right, hold your line.
Come on, dude.
Still there. Still there. Clear, clear.
Stupid idiot. Almost wrecked himself, just like what Truex did earlier.
Stay right. All right, keep it high. Still next to you. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left. Clear all around.
Holy, huge run off four there. And I'm just by myself on the outside lane.
One left. Clear, clear. One left. Stay high. All right, hold your line.
What the hell, boy?
Clear all around. Got one left. One left, still inside. Clear, clear. Car right. All clear, all clear. Three wide, two down there. Got one left.
Surprised Kozlowski's back here. 22nd. Wow, Kozlowski trying to pass me under the line. That would be a penalty in real life. I swear to God, they gotta stop lifting up in the corners and out of the corners.
Got one right.
The AI's just
three
suck
wide.
Here.
You got two up top. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. Stay right. Clear all around.
Whoa! One pitting. That is Logano pitting.
Got one left.
Looks like green flag stops are already going to start. The whole front end is torn up. Thanks a lot, morons. I didn't want to spin Elliott. But I got his teammate Bowman right behind me. We're in fifth gear. Why are we braking at Daytona? Get on the damn gas. Another here we go, more drivers coming in.
Stay left.
Absolute shit show.
Clear, clear.
The top two are just gone right now, dude. Because they keep lifting. Where people come down pit rows,
right.
Like, get on the inside if you're going to pit.
Forward. Clear all around.
Let's study where the top 10. Two of the Rick Ware racing cars in the top 10. And then Harrison Burton round out the top 10. Austin Cindric right there in fifth. That's the first time I've seen him so far. I mean, there is almost another caution right there. I'm going to stay on the outside here because I know these guys are going to pit. Here they come. Here they all come.
All right, top five. Here we go. All right, that's the pass to the lead right there. Enjoy the view.
And we're in the lead.
All right, that's the pass to the lead right there. Enjoy the view.
And we could pretty much stay out till the stage end, honestly. I decided to pit under that caution.
One left, all clear.
They screwed up. It says William Byron's 5 seconds behind me. Here they all come. Jesus, Cindric. I didn't know he was going to do that. I thought he was just going to, like, just stay on the inside there. What is he doing? I'm in the wall. Get off the wall. Not like it matters. I mean, we're going to win the stage anyway. William Byron was in second. That's an absolute shit fest right now. It's 15 drivers are on the lead lap. What a joke. Up now 14. Just chilling in the lead. I pretty much just sit back and relax. Not worrying about position. Just riding. Also, I don't really care about the laps led because it didn't say how many laps you lead. I wish it does, but yeah, it doesn't. They're on fresher tires right now. Here's the view of the car. We got the Bass Pro Shops on the hood and the rear. And then we got auto sponsor. I forget the name of the company. Man, I'm really helping out Team Penske.
Got one left. Stay high. Clear.
Once you got a lap down at Daytona,
got one left.
Difficult to
clear.
Get it back.
One left.
Just got to help throw caution.
All right, hold your line. Clear.
So now, 32 drivers are on the lead lap. Cindric's gonna try to get by me. Does.
Stay right. One down
now
low.
It's back to 14.
Clear all around.
Drivers are on the lead lap. These used to be 60 lap stages, now it's 65.
Car right. Clear.
I think
clear,
it's 65 clear. For both stages.
Got one right. Still next to you. Clear. One left. Clear. Stay right.
Back 13,
right.
14.
Stay right. All clear.
Yeah, once green flag stops happen, all bets are off, man. No pack racing or anything. At least from what I'm seeing.
All right, be ready. Hit pit road in a few laps.
Ooh. Are we going to be able to make it? I mean, I'm literally half throttle right now, not even full. We're just going to go to saving because I want to make sure I can actually make it to the end. Because we still have 16 to go coming this time by. It's going to be still 16 to go until the stage ends. After this stage, I'm going to go grab the water.
Only a few laps till we pit.
And then we'll continue, obviously. I mean, I just don't know if we're going to make it all the way. I'm like 75% throttle right now. I'm not fully pressing the right trigger. Or holding the right trigger.
Only a few laps till we pit.
There's that little pack right there. That's Stenhouse. Well, Ty Dillon, Stenhouse, and Kyle Busch. They're in the pack so far. I don't really know about who else is in there. Probably Kislowski. McDowell, I see. Is that Bell? I can't really tell. Oh boy, I don't know if we're gonna make it all the way. Which is kind of surprising, honestly, because I got a full tank of fuel. And it's only been like, what? Okay, it's been like 20 laps, okay. Well, even like 20 laps, I should not be running out of fuel this quick. Probably like 30 some laps. I want to talk about speed glitches. Just wait till we hit Atlanta. Heard that has a lot of speed glitches as well. We're on lap 53 right now, 200. We got 13 to go in stage one. Off the wall, please.
We got about 5 laps of fuel left.
There's no way we have 5 laps of fuel left. Oh, I see Bowman, Haley. There's Kyle Busch right there. They're all coming, dude. They have fresh tires. I don't. Who else is there? Is that Harvick? I can't really tell. I'm about to hit a turn right here. All right.
got about 5 laps of fuel.
Oh, there's
left.
Chase Elliott. Oh, Alex Bowman's right there. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't think there's a chance. I might just have to come down pit road. Oh no. We're second. I don't even know where second is right now.
Fuel left.
Like, I'm half throttle right now.
Got one left. Still inside. Clear all around. Alright, bring it to us this time. Bring it to us this time.
Alright, they're saying bring it to me this time. That's what I'm gonna have to do in order to stay in the race, man. I couldn't save enough. Might as well just go full throttle. No point. They're all about to go by me anyway. They can just go by me. Sucks. We got what? About 9 to go so far. Alright, we got to come in. I think it's 45 down pit road.
The leader's in the pit. Alright, bring it to us this time. Bring it to us this time.
The mid. Oh shoot, I forgot to change the thing up. I mean, we're still gonna be in third. I mean, it's not like we lost a whole lot of ground positions wise. Come on, get going. Get going. Why is it not going, dude? Oh, so now you get going after. Of course, when I hit the back straightaway, now it goes. So right now I'm in third, which is no big deal. I thought I was going to lose a lot more than what I thought. Let me change the tire. Let's go 4 fresh and then no fuel. Because I forgot to get tires. My name says player driver. And then I'll have, if I can, I'm going to have community posts about the point standings or whatnot. So y'all won't be, like, confused about anything. About the points. I'll have, driver stats as well. On there. Around lap 60. And I know, like, NASCAR, like Heat 3, Heat 4 especially, this will be the final lap of the stage. But in Heat 5 and 21, it's 65. Because that's when they changed it in 2020. And even for the, like, the night races at Daytona, those are now 55. They used to be, I think, 45, but they changed it in 2019. They made it a 55 laps. I think everybody has different tires, I think. I know I do, because I screwed up. I think Ryan Blaney is the leader. Oh, look at this, Greg Biffle in fifth. How about that? Greg Biffle has never won the 500, although did win the July race at Daytona back in his rookie year of 2003. And did he win Daytona since? I don't know if he has. Fact check that. How many times did Greg Biffle go to victory lane at Daytona? Because I know he did once. I don't know if he's ever done one at Daytona since. We got three to go in stage one. Oh, into the wall. These tires were worn. There, we're definitely going to have to pit. Get four fresh. As of now, we know that Logano's in second. I think Blaine is the leader. I think he is. Here we go, final lap of stage one, for me at least. That was a 49.827. Stage is now ended. We know that Logano is in second. I'm going to finish third. BJ McLeod fourth, and Greg Biffle fifth. And we're about to cross the checkered.
Watch the light. Pit road is closed.
We just rambled the wall.
Pit entry is red.
No, it's Ross Chastain who wins stage one. Okay, Josh Blicky's sixth. Garrett Smithley's seventh. Ryan Blaney finishes eighth. Harvick ninth. Keselowski 10th. I'm going to go grab a water real quick. I'll be right back.
Pits are closed.
Yes, we're gonna pit. Four tires. You know, let's go fuel. Sure. Why not? You know what I'm saying? Why not? Let's get a full tank for the stage. As we are almost an hour to this live stream. And we are coming out of the pits. So far we've had one caution, so actually two. One for cause and one for the stage. We have another 65 lap stage.
Clear, clear.
Here we go.
Got one right. Still next to you. Two on the outside.
Oh,
Gillen. All right.
What are we doing, bud?
Still next to you. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Three wide. You got two up top. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around.
So it was Chastain who...
Three wide. Two outside.
Who is in the lead. Because I'm running 30th.
Whoa. Stay left, three wide, two outside. Clear all around.
Oh, good God.
Stay left. All clear. Got one right. All clear. Car right. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. Clear all around.
The next race will be at Auto Club. With a...
Car right.
It was a Poly Casino 400.
Car right. Alright, hold your line. Three wide. You got two up top. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear.
Oh.
Got one right. All clear. Stay left, stay left. Clear all around. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside.
Bumping Briscoe.
Car right, car right. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear, clear. Car right, car right. Clear, clear. Stay left. All clear.
All
far right. Clear all around.
Whoa!
Stay left, all clear. Stay left, three wide, you got two up top. Still there. Still next to you, two on the outside.
Whoa, McDowell, what are you doing? You're driving like a dick. Fucking McDowell.
Stay left.
What are you doing?
All clear.
Nothing
car right.
Dick.
Car right. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. Alright, hold your line. All clear. One left. Car low. Car still there. Still there. All clear.
The top two is just gone.
One left. Still there. Clear all around. Stay right. Got one low. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear, clear.
I swear,
top
one
ten.
Thing
come
I cannot stand is freaking stupidity like this. Harvick, what are you doing? Oh, they're trying to make a second line, but it's just not working. I'm pretty fast when I'm by myself.
Three wide, two down there.
Come on, Harvick.
Got one left.
Oh,
one's
pinning. That is the 78. Oh, my goodness.
Clear, clear, clear.
You got a huge stack up. Well, because one car is trying to go down pit road. Freaking idiots. Come on.
Three wide, two down there.
You guys
got
are
one
absolutely,
clear,
absolutely
clear.
Fucking stupid. Y'all are just fucking stupid. Stupidest fucking AIs I've ever fucking seen in my life. Good God. It's just absolutely fucking mind-blowing what they do. Absolutely fucking mind-blowing. Here comes another car. Is that Logano? That's Logano coming
right,
down pit road.
Right there. You can see him. Go get him. One left.
That's not.
All right, hold your line.
The car in first
all
place.
Clear.
That's a lap car known as Timmy Hill. Wait a second.
You're telling me they didn't pit under that caution? Are you serious? No wonder why they're fucking pitting already. I bet you Chastain's gonna pit right here. Yep, here he comes. He's down pit road.
Alright, that's the pass
of the
lead right there.
Baby.
Enjoy the view.
For I believe the fifth time today.
Stay right.
Maybe at least
all clear.
At least third or fourth time I've been in the lead. Sit back, relax, and just enjoy me leading laps and just winding down the laps. As now, we're probably about 38% of the way into this 500. I wasn't falling for it this time. So that scares me every time, though. Because I feel like, is this game, like, actually gonna crash, you know what I'm saying? So it just kind of scares me for a second. Hi, would you please, do you mind getting out of my way?
Car right.
Yeah, I don't want to spin
you. Stay left.
Good God.
All right, hold your line.
Hey, Ryan Blaney.
Got one right.
Yeah. Yep,
stay
that's
left.
Him.
Clear all around.
He started, I think he started third. Not doing too well. Running 21st. It's one of the faster cars.
Car right. Clear.
Ty down there had a run, but didn't take it. It shows how stupid these fucking AIs are. Huh, Ty Dillon's in the top 10. How about that? Seven drivers are on the lead lap.
Stay right. All clear.
So we only had two cautions so far. Been nothing but green flag racing so far. By the way, yeah, this is based off the 2022 season, not the 2023 season. As unfortunately, I don't think there's gonna be a new NASCAR game coming out this year, unfortunately. Although NASCAR Rivals did come out last year. If y'all remember that. I've never played it before. I've seen gameplay of it. Looks pretty good. It's kind of a copy and paste of NASCAR Heat 5, but it just has the NASCAR 21 Edition fonts. It also has the track map. I love to see the track map. But what are you gonna do? Oh shoot, I think I forgot to put the face cam on the I don't even know where to put it. I'm probably gonna put it like next race I'm put it like probably either on the right side or up. I'd probably put either way. Or even on the left side. Because I think I have on the top left corner, which is blocking the leaderboard. So as of now, I'm first.
One left.
Greg Biffle fifth.
Clear all around.
BJ McLeod sixth. Logano 7th and Ty Dillon 8th right now. As Ryan Blaney is 9th and Austin Cindric is 10th.
One left. Carlo. Clear all around. Got one left.
I don't even know what time it is right now. It's probably like 10:30 something. Probably close to 11. How about let's do a, let's crank it up. Whoa, what is going on there? I don't know what that was.
I'd be ready. Hit pit road in a few laps. I'd be ready. Hit pit road in a few laps. I'd be ready, hitting pit road in a few laps.
Uh-oh. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Shit, we're good.
Only a few laps till we pit.
Well, we know for certain we're not going to make it all the way. So I ain't even trying to save right now. There's no possible way we can make another 35 laps. Was it 33 laps without no 39 laps actually. There's no possible way. I'd be going like 45 miles an hour, which I ain't doing that. No way at all.
I'd be ready. Hit pit road in a few laps.
Whoa. Alright. Let's get out of that camera. I forgot we were on there. But,
Got one left. Got one low. Got one clear, clear. Clear, clear. Car right. Still there. Clear, clear.
So in second place is Tyler Reddick. Oh no, Chris Buescher now. There's just a battle between those two.
Clear all around. Alright, keep it high. Still there. Still there.
The whole field's gonna go a lap down.
We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
Five and seven laps. We're gonna pit. Oh, almost turned to 78 in the cloud.
Clear, clear.
Who's running the top five?
Stay high. All clear. Stay right.
Having a great race. Hate to do it to you, Tyler, but I have to get by it. I'm sorry.
Stay left.
Yeah, don't cut me off now, dude.
All clear.
And now the whole field is a lap down. At least one lap down. Luckily for them, that's not going to last too long. We're going to get...
We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
I'm starting to get some fuel here.
Got one right. Clear all around. Got one right. Got one right. Clear, clear.
The ears of my inside of my mouth. At least five laps. I think probably another 2-3 laps we're gonna pit. Cause we've been out here the whole run. Just full throttling it. Alright. Looks like Tyler Reddick still in second. Looks like it's kind of secured second as of right now. That's around lap 96.
We got about 5 laps of fuel left.
97 now. I'm sorry, y'all, that y'all can't see the leaderboard. You can probably see maybe, at most, who's in second, and then maybe who's in 32nd. But other than that, y'all can't see nothing. About who's on the leaderboard and who ain't.
Next time by.
Next time by, so lap 99 we're gonna pit. So we can't make it to 100. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna make it to 100. Also, I think we should probably pit right now, honestly. But if you want to just go one more, we're going to do. You know what? Let's test our luck. We're going to do it.
Okay, we have to pit next time by.
There's no way we're going to have to pit next time by. I'm coming in right now. Next time by, are you kidding me? There's no possible way we can make it next time by. Freaking moron. What are you, stupid? You find that hit your head? Come on now.
Running low on fuel by my calculation. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm coming in right now, dude. You gotta listen, Spotter. Come on. Just get down 4,500.
Leader right. Just hit pit road.
Well, I'm the fucking leader, you idiot. What the hell is this fucking Spotter doing?
Alright, bring it to us this lap.
Oh, that was a kind of aggressive entrance, but whatever. Oh wait, am I still gonna be the leader though? I think I'm still gonna be the race leader. Maybe, I don't know. I think I'm still the race leader. Yeah. Yeah. I'm still the leader. I think the rest of the, I think second is in turn three now. It's gotta be. I forgot this happens. We're on lap 100 out of 200. We hit the halfway point here. Yeah, he's 4 seconds behind me. There's not really much going on right now. Well, lap 104, got 97 to go. Oh shit, I hit the wall. Ugh. BJ McCloud is up to second. Oh, Tyler Riggs is 28. Oh, he must have been pit. These guys must have been pit road. That's why. Okay. I get it. So those three guys hit pit road. My hands are sweaty right now. Alright. Only had two cautions so far. One that was on lap 25 when Ryan Blaney spun out. Nose was a wall. Not hard, but probably got some damage after that, and then the other time was back on lap 65 with the stage in. We haven't had a caution since, so we've had 43 straight laps of caution free racing. Tyler Riddick is trying to get around me, and so far nothing is working. As you can see, he's going inside, outside. Nothing's working. So technically, everybody's still a lap down. At least one lap down, I think. I'm not too sure, but correct me if I'm wrong.
Got one left. All clear.
All right, we're good.
Got one left. Got one low. Still there. Still next to you. All clear. Stay right. Clear all around.
I for sure led the most laps. I think I've led about 80, like 80 some laps already. This is just straight up easy. I'm not even on like easy mode or anything like that. I'm on veteran, but I mean veteran should not be this easy. Lap 111, so we have 90 to go. Yeah, I think 90 to go. Yep, cars coming out of pit road. mic spike. Jesus Christ, it scares me every time. That's twice now it's happened this stage. Luckily that time it happened on the back stretch and not on the turn. Both times it had that speed glitch happened in turn four. Both times. So I got one car on pit road. I believe that was Cody Ware. I'm not too sure who that was. But we're just cruising right now, just having ourselves a good time.
Clear.
Oh, hello. Why did it do that?
Got one left.
I never passed anybody below the line. Whatever. I'm much faster than the 15 car.
Oh,
I accidentally changed the camera view. So the top 16 drivers will be in the playoffs. And there's 16 spots available. If there's more than 16 winners, it's based on who's higher in points. I think at the time you have to be in the top 30 points in order to be able to be playoff eligible. If you have a win, if you have a win and you're, let's say, 32nd, okay, you can't go to the playoffs. Even though you have a win, you have to maintain top 30 in points. Right now, just putting on a show for these fans, just dominating. We'll see what veterans like on them.
Got one left. All clear.
Whoa!
Got one left. All clear.
Fucking Austin Dillon, what are you doing? I swear that every time people are pitting, these AIs just check up every time. It's so annoying. Probably gonna be the same thing at Atlanta when we go there. Cause first we have AutoSport, Las Vegas, and Phoenix.
One left.
I'm helping you out, Austin Dillon. So take it.
All right, hold your line. All clear.
I'm gonna lap the field twice. If this is gonna happen.
One left.
And Cole Custer running dead last. Christopher Bell third. We have, I think 83 to go right now. Yeah, 13 to go in stage two. That'll be 12.
Got one left. Clear, clear.
We've done already about 300 miles so far. Because every 100 miles is 40 laps. We're going to be about 60% of the way there. And we're not even done with stage two yet.
Only a few laps till we pit. Stay right. Clear, clear. Line. Only a few laps till we pit. All right, hold your line.
We're good.
Still next to you.
We got what? Seven to go. Stage
still there.
Two.
Still there. Still next to you. Still next to you. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. Stay right. Still next
don't
to
get pulled by. That's the third time
clear.
It's happened this
all
day.
Clear.
That time was in turn two. That speed glitch.
Only a few laps till we pit. One low. Still next to you. All right, hold your line.
Five to go right now.
Still only a few laps till we pit. Only a few laps till we pit. One left. One left. Car low. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. Clear all around. One down low. All right, hold your line. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. Car low. Still next to you. Still there. All right, hold your line. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left. One down low. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear. Got one left. Low. Still there. We got about five laps of fuel left. We got about five laps of fuel. One left. One left. One left.
We're good till the end.
Still next to you. Still next to you. Still next
to
you.
Well, I'm going to pick up the easy stage win.
Still there. Clear, clear. Got one left. Still next to you. Still there. All right, hold your line.
What the fuck? Cole Custer
clear, clear,
has
clear.
Hit the turbo button. Because he is moving up. Only by two positions.
We'll be pitting in about five laps.
Oh, in the wall.
Got one left. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear. One left. Clear, clear. One left, one left. We'll be pitting in about five laps. We'll be pitting in about five laps. Clear all around, clear all around. Stay right, clear all around.
You have to go get fuel. But either way, I think I'm still gonna be first.
Stay right. Clear all around. Stay right. Clear all around.
All right,
got
coming to
left.
The white flag.
Stay
final
high.
Lap of stage two.
Clear, clear.
Lap 130.
We'll be pitting in about five laps.
Got 71 to go. get off the wall. And yes, I'm gonna come and get the stage win. I win stage two.
We got about 5 laps of fuel left. Pit entry is ready.
That was a caution-free stage.
You're closed.
Let's take a look. So, I win stage two. Tyler Reddick will finish second. Chris Buescher third. Bowman fourth. McLeod fifth. Ty Dillon sixth. Logano seventh. Greg Biffle eighth. Ryan Blaney 9th, and Austin Cindric 10th. Ross Chastain won stage 1, finishes 13th. That's pretty much it. We've been going for almost 2 hours already, so it's about to get a little exciting. Maybe. No, I don't even care about that. All right.
Pits are closed.
We're at the pit here. Yes, we're at the pit. Get some fuel. Let's get 4 tires of fuel. Why not? I mean, these AIs literally don't know what they're doing. Might see some more crashes. Who knows? If only had one. Just back on lap 25, like 100 laps ago. All right.
Stage winner. Let's not lose focus.
We have a 70 lap stage right now. Green flag underway as we are still in first after all this time.
Far right. Clear all around. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Car right. Car right. Still next to you. 3 wide middle. 3 wide, 2 outside. Clear all around.
Kurt Busch having a rough 500.
3 wide middle. 1 left.
Running 35th. Not good.
3 wide, you got 2 up top. Stay left. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. 3 wide middle. 3 wide middle. Got 1 left.
I'm coming up into me, dude.
Clear all around.
What the fuck are you doing, Armandinger? I love you, buddy, but I swear.
Stay right.
That was a stupid ass decision. Trying to go on the outside for no reason. That was freaking stupid what he just did.
Got one right. Clear all around. Three wide, 2 outside. Stay left. All right, hold your line. 2 on the outside. You're 3. All clear. 3 wide. 2 outside. 3 wide. You got 2 up top.
Whoa.
Got 1 left.
Whoa, that's a pass under the line.
Clear all around.
Now to penalize him, I mean, he clearly went below the yellow line and passed me.
Got one right. Still there. All clear.
Whoa, almost Rick Chastain.
Clear, clear. Stay right. Three wide, two down there. Clear all around. Stay left. Clear, clear. Stay left. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Still there. All clear. Car right. Car right. Still there. Clear all around.
Whoa. And saved it. Timmy Hill almost wrecked the field right there.
Car right. Two on the outside. You're three. Clear, clear, clear. Two on the outside. You're three. Two on the outside. You're stay left. Stay left. All right, hold your line. Three wide. Two outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Senior, the 2022 Daytona 500 winner. Oh, almost wrecked him. Well, he almost wrecked himself. I didn't even come down on him. Come on, dudes. Keep going.
Stay left. Clear all around.
Four to go.
One left. Clear, clear, clear. One left. Car low. Still next to you. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear. Got one left. Got one left. Three wide. Two down there. Three wide. Two down there. Got one left. All right, keep it high. Still there. Still next to you. Still next to you. Clear all around. One left.
Oh shit, there goes Blicky. Oh, airborne. Someone else is spinning.
Pit entry is red. Yellow, yellow, yellow.
And the caution comes out for the fourth time tonight. And it is almost midnight already. All right. Okay. Okay. We are gonna, you know what? I'm not gonna pit. And green flag is out. Am I still on the lead lap? Yeah, I'm still. They're not on the lead lap. I think Reddick is back on the lead lap, but I don't know about them. We're pressing back on lap 144. Hello, in the wall.
One left, still inside. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left.
Oh, Busher was there.
Three three wide. You're up top. Three wide, two down there.
I just realized I was riding the wall there. So there's 56 laps to go so far. The Daytona 500. Oh my god, what? Okay. All of them are getting hit. Good, should be chilling some more. I mean, we pretty much have this one already. I mean, just look at this, man. Lap 146. Already like two laps ahead of the field. I mean, we're looking good. Been a couple of cautions to cause. Laps 25 and 138. I think it was 138 with 73 to go. Or
one,
sorry, 63 to go. My mistake.
Still next to you. Still next to you. Clear, clear.
Right now there is 54 to go in the Daytona 500.
One left. Clear, clear, clear. One left. Still there. Clear, clear. Got one left. All right, keep it high. Still there. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. One left. Clear, clear, clear. Thank you.
Whoa. What are my thoughts on the Daytona night race being the last race before the playoffs? I think it's really good because I saw a lot of increased action between the summer races and those because everything is on the line. So obviously everybody is trying to get into the playoffs. And I think within the 3 years that it's been like that, 2020, 2022, I thought there's been a lot more action on the field, on the racetrack, I should say. But I like it. I think it's way better than having it during the summer. You don't want like no Richmond or Indy. As much as I like Indy, I think they made a good move pushing that to the last race of the regular season. Start Daytona, end at Daytona. How about that?
Only a few laps till we pit.
Great move by NASCAR, I believe. Because now it gives like everybody like an equal opportunity to make the playoffs. That's just my opinion.
I'm ready. Hit pit road in a few laps.
Pretty sure half the fucking fan base left the track. How would if I'd be seeing this? Not much action, four cautions. I'd probably leave the track too. We got 45 to go, coming on 44 right now.
Only a few laps till we pit. 5, be ready. Hit pit road in a few laps. We'll be pitting in about 5 laps. We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
Okay. So we got 41 to go right now. Whoa!
One left, got one low, all clear. We got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Got 40 to go right now. There's that chicane as part of the road course. Although in 2022, NASCAR did not run on the Daytona road course. They did in 2021 and 2020. 2020 was on short notice. It was supposed to be Watkins Glen, but then they changed it to the Daytona road course. It was, I don't know, it was a pretty good race. It was really good. Might as well do a full repair. I mean, we're like 3 laps ahead of the field, why not?
Okay, we have to pit next time by.
Alright, I will pit next time by. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell happened to my car?
Alright, bring it to us this time. Bring it to us this time.
Alright. Lap 164, we're gonna pit. So we're gonna get her down to the inside here. Got 37 to go.
Pit road.
That's me.
This lap. Pit.
As I'm repairing, they're just beating up on the car. Oh my god, what are they doing, bro?
Stay left. Clear. One left, all clear. Got one right. Clear all around.
Look at little Suarez trying to pass me while he's running 31st. What a bum. Sorry, 3 to go.
Got one left. Clear all around.
Oh, crash!
Car right. Caution. Caution.
I couldn't tell what that was. I think that was Greg Biffle. But the caution comes
clear,
out.
Clear.
There's a wreck just coming out of turn two. Because there are 26 to go.
Right. Clear all around.
Wow, that really caught me off guard there. I almost clobbered everybody. That could have been bad.
Got one right. Clear all around. Stay left. All clear.
Wow, that could have been really bad.
Got one left. Still there. Still there. All right, hold your line. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around. Got one right. Got one right. Got one right. Still there. Clear all around.
To go. because we're now single file. Someone's coming out of the pits. It looks like that is Josh Balicki. What the fuck are they doing? Oh, I didn't realize it was 20 to go. 20 laps to go with that ton of 500. Well, I'm trying to make it a little bit exciting, you know what I'm saying? By the way, there are no burnouts, so, yeah, unfortunately. Oh, shit. There, right side's all scratched up. Left side clear. The rear end is only the only clean part of this car. Oh, and the roof too. And the surrounding areas of the roof.
One left.
But other than that, I mean, this car is total.
Still next piece. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left. Clear.
Oh. And around goes Timmy Hill. Let's go get that going. Alright. BJ McCloud in second.
Stay right. Clear.
And Joey Logano third. See something real quick. Hang on. Alright, we're looking good. We are about over two and a half hours into this stream. We take a quick break. All right. Got 16 to go. And the Daytona 500, I pretty much have this race won. So, yeah, I can pretty much do whatever I want. I can just spin somebody out if I want to. Just piss people off. I could, but I didn't mean to wreck Timmy Hill like that. I mean, he was running 31st, so not like it really mattered.
Stay right. Got one low. Clear, clear. Stay right. Clear, clear, clear.
That
got
was
one
all
low.
Bowman. Oh, I thought he was going to try to pass under the line. I think
clear,
he had
clear. One
both
left,
his left sides were underneath the
all clear.
Double
right.
L line cannot advance your position.
All clear.
That's been a rule since 2001. Back then, you could do whatever you want on the track.
One left. Got one low.
Remember
still
back in the 97 Daytona 500, Jeff Gordon went below the
all clear.
What was then the white line, in the front straightaway, just going into turn one. I forget who he passed, but that's how he won the Daytona 500. He made a pass underneath that white line to win
got
the 1997
left.
Daytona
right,
500. His first
still
of three.
Next,
he's a three-time Daytona 500 winner.
Still there.
97, 99, and 2005.
All clear. Stay right. Still inside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left.
He won championships in 95, 97, 98, and 2000.
Two on the outside. You're three.
Did he win 98? Or was it 99 when he won? No, 99 was Jarrett. So it had to be 98. Okay, so it was 1998 where he won the championship, because 96 was Labonte, Terry Labonte. Terry Labonte. 99 was Dale Jarrett. 2000 was Bobby Labonte. Then Gordon won the 2001
stay
title
right.
In just 35 races.
Still there.
Actually,
clear,
2001
clear, clear.
Was the first season with the 36 race schedule.
Got one left. Clear all around.
Coming to 12 to go.
Got one low. All clear.
Got some people down pit road.
Only a few laps till we pit.
That's probably going to be a reoccurring theme this season.
Only a few laps till we pit. Got one left. Clear, clear. Todd, you ready? Hit pit road in a few laps.
Oh, 10 to go. I forgot. Got 9 to go.
Only a few laps till we pit.
Imagine if we have to pit on the final lap. I doubt we're going to pit on the final lap, but I'm just saying, would that be funny?
Stay right. All clear. We'll be pitting in about 5 laps. Got about 5 laps of fuel left.
We're not gonna make it. We got 7 to go. Getting a damaged race car. And this car is just, the whole front end is destroyed. Started 23rd in the Daytona 500. More cars coming down pit road. Okay. What the hell? Alright. Got 6 to go. Coming up on 5 to go in the Daytona 500.
We got about 5 laps of fuel left. Be 5 more hard laps.
I've been kind of relaxed for the longest amount of time, but you know, that's part of the game. We have 4 to go right now.
Okay, we have to pit next time by.
Next time by, alright. How about Greg Biffle running 7? Good job to that veteran. Been in NASCAR for a long time. Ever since, like, I think 1999. And then up until 2016. Then ran one race in 2019 in the truck series for KBM at Texas, and he won. Which, that was awesome to see. It was his first win in the truck series since he won at Phoenix in 2001. 6,434 days.
Three more left.
And we're going to have to pit with three to go. Oh, man. I mean, not like it matters anyway, but... I'm going down the inside so they can pass me if they want. Because I have to hit pit road right now. It sucks, but it has to be done.
The leader's in the pits.
That was a good stop. Not stop. good
Only
entry.
Only two left.
I was probably like a mile over, but whatever. It don't matter. Hear the rest of the cars going by. Still gonna be in first. Got two to go for me at least. Oh my god. We're just gonna go off by running order, so it doesn't really matter. The top 10 is pretty much secure at this point. Maybe not, but we got one lap to go. White flag, final lap in the Daytona 500. It's been a long race, but we're finally able to finish it up. Only four cautions the entire race, which I'm surprised. I've led over probably 180 laps tonight. Is currently, what time is it? 12:30 at night, so. Yeah. And off the turn four to the trial, well, I can coast from here. Checkered flag is up, and I'm gonna win the Daytona 500 and lock myself into the playoffs. All right. So before we view victory lane, here are the race results. So I win. Alex Bowman finishes second. I just want to see some. Okay, so it will. Okay. So Alex Bowman second, Tyler Reddick third, BJ McLeod fourth, Ty Dillon fifth, Chris Buescher sixth, Greg Biffle seventh, Austin Cindric 8th, Ricky Sanchez Jr. 9th, and it was a battle between those two. They finished. Everybody finished. And Ryan Blaney rounds out your top 10. Bell, Logano, Brad, Bubba Wallace, Harrison Burton, Byron. Here's the rest of the standings. Man, Chase Elliott 36th, Almendinger 24th, he started 2nd, Chastain barely finishes 20th, He won stage one. And we're gonna view victory lane before we hop off the stream. Almost a 3-hour stream. That's how long this race was. But we finally did it, we got it. We win the Daytona 500. Sure enough, our car was not like that. It was way more destroyed than that. So that's it for the Daytona 500. We're gonna go into race now. And we're gonna change the track from Daytona to Auto Club. It's the Wise Power 400. Okay, so next race will be at Auto Club for the Wise Power 400 at Auto Club Speedway. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you at Auto Club. Good night.